Enquanto houver família sem comida na mesa, crianças nas ruas e jovens sem esperança, não haverá paz.
We promised to eliminate extreme poverty and hunger until 2030. However, far from falling at the necessary pace, hunger and poverty are growing. If all the efforts made over the past decades to combat hunger and poverty have proven insufficient, a new approach is necessary and urgent. With Brazil chairing the G20, President Luiz Inácio Lula da Silva convened a task force to consider actions to change this reality. 5 reports were produced by international organizations with a clear diagnosis. Although the evidence strongly favors large-scale public programs and policies against hunger and poverty, the international community's support is increasingly oriented towards small pilots and temporary projects, leading to a fragmented and challenging scenario. And the world needs more, much more than that.
And I welcome the Hunger and Poverty Alliance being launched by President Lula. Hunger has no place in the 21st century.
The Global Alliance Against Hunger and Poverty, an innovative initiative whose founding documents were approved by the G20 in July 2024, brings together countries, international organizations, and entities committed to creating a focused and action-oriented coalition. Many countries have successfully implemented policies and programs against hunger and poverty. We already know what works. What we need is to scale up finance and channel financial support and knowledge to where they are most needed, transforming lives.
A aliança combina interesses de países através de modelos e políticas públicas com eficácia comprovada e financiamento para sua implementação, com escala e alcance. Vamos nos unir para construir um mundo mais sustentável, mais solidário e justo para todos e todas.
Meus amigos e minhas amigas, o tempo para cumprirmos a nossa promessa de atingir os objetivos do desenvolvimento sustentável está se esgotando rapidamente. Essa é a nossa última oportunidade de alcançar essas metas. Embora a Aliança Global contra a Fome e a Pobreza tenha nascido no G20, ela pertence a todo mundo. Por isso, convido todos e todas a integrar a Aliança e se somar a esse esforço pela erradicação da fome e da extrema pobreza, para que em 2030 possamos finalmente falar desses flagelos como problemas do passado. Muito obrigado. E eu espero vocês.